영희야, 엄마, 엄마.
영희 형가.
언니 여기 설명해 주실래?
Excuse me, my team Vietnam. So you have been to, Angkor. Angkor Wat in Cambodia. Or you have been to Begang in Myanmar. Or you have been to Champasak, Vak Phu monuments in Laos. The ancient Hindu monuments here are similar. They are the same structures, the same architecture, and the same Indian influence to subcontinent in Southeast Asia. Vietnam, Laos, Cambodia, Thailand. So you take a look around here. The ancient Hindu monuments here were constructed by the ancient Champa Kingdom. The Champa Kingdom was established by the ancient Champa people. The Champa people came from the Java in Indonesia originally. They came to Vietnam around the 2nd century AD. You remember, 2nd century AD, for trading with local Vietnamese people here. And the Champa people brought Hinduism and architectures to Vietnam. So Mason here was constructed in the end of 4th century, and it was occupied until the 13th century. That was the longest time of development of any monument in Southeast Asia. So you remember that in the old day, 1,300 years.